Today we're gonna do something cool with Typetoon free version. Check it out. Alright, here in After Effects I have the free version of Typetoon with 3 items unlocked. But you can see that there are many more items to choose from if you get the premium version. And to do so, you can click here on Go Premium and enter the purchase code to activate it. Or if you don't have a code, click here on Buy a License and it'll get you to the Typetoon webpage on pixflow.net to buy one. You can also use the link in the description to go to this page and get the free version. Here you can choose your license. This is the free license, the single license, and the team license. But I'll choose the free version and download it from here. Okay, back to After Effects. I'm gonna use one of these to create the scene. This is the one, so I'll hit create to bring it to the project panel and open up the comp. And reduce the preview res to make it smoother. This is the title animation. It's 2 seconds long, and if you keep the duration on even numbers, you'll get a perfect loop. Let's change the text from the Typetoon panel and hit apply. Also try some fonts from here. These fonts are a combination of your own fonts and the fonts from Typetoon. I'm gonna go with this one and hit title settings to access the panel here, where I can change colors, size, position, background, and more. Now let's increase the font size. Set the leading to none, increase the tracking, and reposition it to the center. Let's turn on the margins to do it properly. And that's it. Let's have a preview. Beautiful title animation in a loop. Cool. I'll turn off the title background, import the animated background I've created for this scene, and make a comp out of it. Next, I'll duplicate the footage to bring the text in between them and have the text behind the character, so I need to key out the background on the top layer. I'll search for the color difference key in the effects panel and add it to the top layer. Now let's delete the blue color from the background. Done. Now if I turn on the bottom layer, it seems like nothing has happened, but when I bring the text in between them, there will be a foreground. So I'll drag the Typetoon comp from the project panel in between these two footage layers, and this is what happens. The text is now behind the character in the animation. Okay, then I'll duplicate the bottom layer and bring it on top of the title layer to make a mask out of it. So I use the pen tool to make a mask for this curvy street down here. Now we have another layer for the street, and our text can go behind it to create more depth. I'll bring the text a bit down by selecting it and using the arrow keys to get it behind the street. And you can see it's much better now using that trick. Next, I'll add a tritone effect to the footage to change the colors. I'll set the midtones to the blue background, shadows to something warm like this red, adjust the midtones to that, and copy the tritone to the other footage layers to match them all. Now we go back to the Typetoon comp and lock the settings panel to have it opened when I go back to the footage comp and change the colors according to the scene. Again, red for the blacks, a darker version of the background for this, and set the stroke lines to the same red. Now the colors of the footage and the title match perfectly. Next, I want to add a big sun to the scene, so I use the shape tool to create a big yellow circle here. Align it to the center and bring it under the text layer. Let's see what we have. The sun is okay, but the animation of the text isn't matched with the footage animation. I want the rhythm to be alike, so since the Typetoon comp has a long loop of the text animation, I'll move that in the timeline until I find a good starting point for both. For this specific title animation, we can match them in a way that the letters go up simultaneous to the movement of the skateboard. Now the movement is matched, but their frame rates aren't. The animation of the title is much smoother than the character. So to fix that, select the Typetoon layer and add a posterized time effect to it. Then to make the title animation a bit choppier, we can set the frame rate to something like 12. And now they're more alike. And that was it. Make sure to check out Typetoon from the link in the description. There are amazing things you can do with it, even with the free version. Good luck!